third quarter with 5:05 to go. Fuller. Sanders to the 38. And another fight is broken out.
Boy, this is a real one. They're going to go over the wall. Stallings is wild-eyed.
Still trying to get... Here's Pat Haggerty.
Disqualification foul.
He may be taking his ball club.
He is. Stallings is taking his team off the field.
Team is leaving.
I don't know that I agree with that.
48, St. Louis. 32, St. Louis. 52, St. Louis.
Number 61, McMahon looking on calmly. A couple of players for the Cardinals have already gone in. Now Gene is saying, come on back. Ever seen that before?
No, I've never seen that. I'm sure that's something he thought better of, that, you know, that we better stay here. We're not going to do that. I mean, getting in a fight is one thing, defending yourself is one thing, but leaving the field, I don't know that you ever want to do that.
Well, that would have ramifications with the league office that may be far-reaching. That's Roy Green with a shoulder sprain, who's now in a suit. Here's Pat Hager.
St. Louis, 32 St. Louis, and 52 St. Louis.
To hear now is who from Chicago is out.
See, this is where it starts, right there. That's when Freddie Joe Nunn came over and hit Ortego, I think it was.
Then Van Horn and Washington got into it.
Yeah, then Van Horn came and started it. And then from then on, it was just crazy over there in the sideline. But I don't know how you just broke Cardinals out of that deal.
there is Otis Anderson delivering kicks. That was fairly obvious.
I think what Gene Stallings is probably saying is how about some of these other guys? I mean, there's Van Horn right there coming in and giving a shot. I think they're saying, why doesn't he go?
Which players from St. Louis have been ejected, and which, if any, from Chicago, because I didn't hear him.
I don't think any Chicago Bears have been ejected.
That's Johnny Rowland, a former Cardinal, ironically enough, who's on Mike Ditka's staff.
Johnny Rowland was a great running back for the Cardinals. He owns a radio station in St. Louis and works in Chicago for the Bears.
Here is another angle at the very beginning of the play as Washington came in on Ortega. And that's what started it all right there. And then Van Horn came in. We'll get that list of ejected Cardinals again in just a moment. Was kicked out. And I think Charlie Baker, but I'm not sure about that. McMahon stayed on the bench.
No one ever said McMahon was dumb.
And Washington. Second down and four. 14-7 St. Louis leads with 2 minutes to go. Third quarter. Stump Mitchell, William Perry. Flags are down.
That's it. There's not another fight over there, but it's close to being one. This is where I really feel that the officials somewhere lost control of this game, and I think they're working to get it back now.
Stump Mitchell is still on the ground on the Cardinal sideline.
Well, he ran square into William Perry. Watch him. Watch Perry, number 72. He's going to come down the line as Stump Mitchell comes down the line. He breaks off, and Mitchell didn't even see Perry coming off that block and ran right into him and started going backward. Then boom, another one, then boom, another one. And Stump Mitchell ends up on the bottom of all that stuff.
Mitchell still down.